goldenrod and the 4-H stone. The things I brought you when I found out you had cancer of the bone. Your father cried on the telephone, and he drove his car into the Navy Yard just to prove that he was sorry. In the morning, through the window shade, when the light pressed up against your shoulder blade, I could see what you were reading. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications you could do without, when I kissed you on the mouth. Tuesday night at the Bible study, we lift our hands and pray over your body, but nothing ever happens. I remember at Michael's house in the living room when you kissed my neck and I almost touched your blouse. In the morning, at the top of the stairs, when your father found out what we did that night, and you told me you were scared. All the glory when you ran outside with your shirt tucked in and your shoes untied, and you told me not to follow you.
All the time.